Ash, I'll be taking care of you today. Is that okay? See what you're in for, full name? Okay, let me see. I've got my list of appointments for today here. Ah, you were here for just a routine eye exam, right? Okay. Well, I'm going to get a couple of details from you, if that's okay. You've already told me your full name, so how about that date of birth? Okay. And your address? Okay. And just so you're aware, what are you in for today? I know I just said it, but I just want to hear you verbally say it. Okay. And have you noticed any problems with your vision, less vision or worse vision, better vision? Okay. Okay. So, nothing in particular, just the same as it always was since last year. Okay. And how about anything wrong physically with your eye? Let's say eye pain, irritation, things of that nature. No? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, that'll do it for the details for now. I'm gonna go ahead and set this off to the side, and we'll begin. Start off with, I'd have my little flashlight here. Oh, sorry about that. I have my flashlight, and I'm just going to quickly examine your eye and get a look around the eye and things like that. I'm gonna have you follow it. It's gonna be a little bright. Is that okay with you? Yes? Okay. Just go ahead and follow the light for me. Yep. Keep focusing. Good. Okay. That side again. Up one more time and down one more time. Fantastic. Thank you. Now what I want you to do is I just want you to stare right back at the wall for me. I'm gonna get a little bit close. Oh, sorry, my nose is a little stuffed up. I'm gonna get a little bit close. Just keep staring back at the wall for me. Okay. Now look to the right. All the way to the right. Thank you. And look left. Ooh. Sorry about that. Just keep looking left for me. Look up. Okay. Look down. All the way. Thank you. All right. Yep, that's great. I see no problems there. Now, gonna have you do. Just keep looking at the back for me. Keep looking at the back for me. Okay. Pardon me 1 minute. Keep looking right at the wall for me. Thank you. Yep. Okay. Now, what I'm gonna have you do is I'm gonna test your peripheral vision, if that's okay with you. Okay. So I just want you to stare right here at my nose. I want you to let me know when you can't see my fingers anymore. So I'm gonna go side to side, diagonal up and down. And I just want you to keep staring right here at my nose, and I want you to let me know when you can't see any when you can't see my fingers. Okay? We'll do the opposite then in a second. Right here at my nose. Okay. Gone? All right. Up and down. Gone. Diagonally. Gone. Other way. And gone. Perfect. Now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna do this pretty much the same, pretty much the opposite, in which you're just gonna stare right here at my nose, and I'm gonna come in from the side. And you're gonna let me know when you can see it, okay? So go ahead and stare right here at my nose. Diagonally. And diagonally again. And perfect. Okay. Now, I just want to get a little, I'm just gonna go ahead and hold the light here, and I want you to cover up your right eye for me. Okay, cover up your left. And uncover them. Keep staring at the light for me. Now what I'm gonna have you do is just keep staring the back for me. I'm sorry, I have to keep repeating tests. I just want to make absolutely sure that there are no problems whatsoever. Do something called a swinging light test, and I'm just gonna. Okay. Okay. And on this side. Okay. Yep. And one more time. Perfect. That's very good. Okay. Now we're gonna do a little bit more with the light here. I just want you to go ahead and before we start with the light, go ahead and follow my finger for me. Just start right here at the tip of my finger. Okay, let me know. Do you see any double vision? Okay. Okay. Perfect. Do the same thing with the light. So, stay right here at the light. Okay. Let me know if you see any double vision. Perfect. It's very good. Now I just want to test the strength of your eyes. So for this, I am gonna put gloves on so I can come in and really, test your eye strength and the skin surrounding your eye. Okay. All right. This is not going to be painful, don't worry. Just gonna throw my gloves on. Thought I heard something, sorry. Just gonna come in a little bit close, and I'm just going to go ahead and close your eyes nice and tight for me. Don't let me open them. Okay. Let me open them. All right. And go ahead and just keep staring at the back there. All right. Just checking your blink response. Okay, very good. And now I just want you to keep them open. Don't let me close them. Okay, yep. want you to look at whatever side you feel is best to start with. Thank you. Yep. Look to the other side. Yep. All right. That's perfect. That'll do it for the eye strength. Actually, one more thing. I just want you to close your eyes nice and tight like that again. And don't let me open them. I thought I felt something. Yep. All right. Nope, your eyes are perfectly fine. I do want to go back to the flashlight again. I'm sorry if it's. Is it bothering you? No? Not too bright? Okay. So I'm gonna go back to the flashlight. I hate to repeat tests, but you do come in here to make absolutely certain that there's nothing wrong with your eyes. And I'm going to make sure of that. Okay. So just keep staring back at the wall for me. Do some a little more peripheral vision. That's very good. And I just want to get a look inside your eye again. So just go ahead. Stay nice and still for me. Okay. Look up. Look down. Look to the side. Whichever side you think you should do first. Okay. And the other side. Okay. Very good. Let's see. Let's have you follow the light again. Yep. Keep looking, keep looking. Thank you. All right. Well, that'll pretty much do it for your eye examination. I just want to make a few closing remarks. So what I observed today is no, you do not need glasses. But I am noticing a lot of redness in your eye. How many hours of sleep do you get a night? Five? That is generally not enough. I understand. We all work late nights. Very, very much. So it's easy for that redness to show up when you are working late nights, but your body deserves a break too every now and again. Yes, you need the money. Well, unfortunately, can't buy a new body. Well, that'll pretty much do it for today. Sorry for having to repeat tests. Wasn't trying to keep you longer. I just needed to make sure. Okay. Well, I want to thank you so much for coming in today. Do you have any questions for me? No? Well, if you've come across any problems, feel free to make another appointment. It might be me or a different doctor seeing you. Well, I want to thank you so much for coming in. Like I said, if any other problems, give us a call and we'll figure it out.